ISIS, the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria, your choice. You either convert to Islam or you die. You leave Iraq now and you give us all your money. One of our old ladies was got by ISIS. She has a lot of money. She had saved up all her life, $15,000. And ISIS took all of this from her. She said, "Can I just have $100 so I can go to Mosul? Just enough money to travel up there." And they said, "No, it's our money." They ripped her wedding ring off her finger and sent her on her way. We used to have 1.5 million Christians in Iraq. Now, there are less than 300,000. Where's the biggest number of Iraqi Christians? Not here, no. Chicago. Chicago. Then Detroit. Then Sweden, then Australia and Canada. This country will not allow any Iraqi Christians in. None. You Iraqi Christians who are here, you've been here for years, haven't you? You're not newcomers. There's no room for newcomers. Will you put pressure on our government? Will you write to the Foreign Minister and to the Prime Minister and say, what about our people